Aaron, and I am delighted to be here today to listen to what is sure to be a fabulous musical presentation by my absolutely talented and delightful sister-in-law, Monica, who some of you know and some of you don't. So for those who don't, I have the privilege of doing a little intro for her, and I don't want to get anything wrong, so I have to find my notes. So as I mentioned, in addition to being my wonderful sister-in-law for many years, and wife to my amazing brother Julian, who's over there getting ready to do some filming, Monica is a deeply, deeply creative and talented soul. Music and art have been part of her life forever. It's the stuff that fuels her and heals her, I think, like for many of us. She sang since childhood. She sang in church. She sang in many, many choirs. Most recently here in Summerlin with Musaic. You may have seen her perform. She also performed locally with Actors Studio in Kelowna in 2008. She played Queen Constantina in Cinderella the Musical, which was quite entertaining. She also in the late 90s attended the University of Victoria for voice performance and composition. So all that to say, she knows what she's doing. She can really sing, this gal can sing. So please join me in welcoming Monica Mason to the stage for One Voice.
Excuse me. Gabriel Fauré wrote the Requiem. That was the Pia Jesu from the Requiem. It is supposed that this was a tribute to his father, who had passed only a few years before. It is a beautiful work, the whole Requiem, Gabriel Fauré. If you can hear the whole thing, go listen to it. Amazing. So now we're going to time travel back to when I was 17. I was on the stage at Carnegie Hall when I was 17. Indeed, the choir I was a part of at the private school I attended in Alberta was accepted as a part of a program, as I was accepted, to allow amateur choirs and amateur performers to have the privilege of singing on that esteemed stage. So when I was 17, we sang for the world premiere of John Rutter's Te Deum, and we also sang Vivaldi's Gloria and Mozart's Requiem with a mass choir of about 700 people, choirs assembled from all over the world. It was exhilarating. I tell people I was a little bit spoiled singing at Carnegie Hall at 17, because now my expectations are really high. But 31 years later, full circle, November 26th, that's exactly where I'll be again. I auditioned and was accepted amongst thousands into a choir of merely 250 people who will be singing the holiday music of Eric Whitacre. Now, he is my favorite choral composer in the world today. And in 2020, I participated in Virtual Choir 6 in a song, Sing Gently, that was released on YouTube and has been sung by choirs worldwide. Beautiful piece, Sing Gently. Go listen to it. It will feed your soul. And 17,500 plus people participated in Virtual Choir 6. We all sent in our videos, they compiled them, and created this presentation to the world during a very distressing time of isolation in COVID time. So, off we go. Next piece, we're gonna travel to 1853. Ave Maria. Johann Sebastian Bach wrote the music. Well, Charles Gounod, who wrote the words, adapted the music of Johann Sebastian Bach for this piece. I'm singing a version that was sung by Celine Dion in 1998. So it is not only a foreign language. There is some English in this version of Ave Maria, and I quite prefer it. Enjoy. time. So, I really want your help. I'm going to sing three verses, and then I'm going to loop back to the first verse. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Please, please, when I loop back to that first verse, amazing grace, sing with me. Sing out. Sing like you mean it. I want to hear you. And if there's any choir members out there, I'm counting on you. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to be there for 5 days. Well, how am I going to pay for that? we are, and I thank you so much all for your support. Let's go to 1907. Hymn to Joy. Joyful, joyful, we adore thee. The last time I sang this was at, my grandfather's memorial service. He was one of the primary influences for music in my life. From as far as I can remember, I can maybe remember back to 5 years old, maybe a little earlier, I remember classical music. He was a brilliant violinist. My grandmother played the organ. We would sit around and he would play the violin, she would play the organ, and I would sing, and we would sing hymns and classical music, and it was just so wonderful to grow up with music. So this is for Grandpa. Joyful, joyful, we adore thee, God of glory, Lord of love. Hearts unfold like flowers before thee. Hail thee as the sun above. Melt the clouds of sin and sadness. Drive the dark of doubt away. Giver of immortal gladness, fill us with the light of day. All thy works with joy surround thee. Earth and heaven reflect thy rays. Stars and angels sing around thee. Center of unbroken praise. Field and forest, vale and mountain, blossoming meadow, flashing sea. Singing bird and flowing fountain, call us to rejoice in thee. Thou art giving and forgiving, ever blessing, ever blessed, wellspring of the joy of living, ocean depth of happy rest. Thou the Father, Christ our brother, all who live in love are thine. Teach us how to love each other. Lift us to song she had done in 6 years. trouble of the world.
Ooh.
weary. When troubles come and my heart burdened be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise at Carnegie. And so this is the one that got me in. I also forgot, and I want to take a moment to say a very warm welcome and hello to everyone tuned in on Facebook Live. I appreciate all of you being here and listening in. And of course I can't see you, but you can see me. So thank you. Thank you for being here.
Our Father, who art in
tempters, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Again, we have a full orchestra, of course. Let us imagine Maria and Captain Von Trapp just waltzing around the stage as we listen to Ada. Created this beautiful musical. this piece, and this is my beloved. Well, I must dedicate it to my beloved, mustn't I? My husband is my grandest supporter, my rock. Can't say enough. I would say more, but you know, we're on a time limit, so I love you, honey. Irish poem. It's been put to music by a number of people. This version is Philip King's music. 1979 was the first recording. Again, I can't remember what year, but Sinead O'Connor also did a cover of this. I'm singing this in the style of a group called Dead Can Dance. Very little known, but check them out if you think of it. Look them up. Dead Can Dance. Beautiful music. Mm-hmm. uh-oh. You have to pay extra. It's okay, you're forgiven. Hey, I forgot to make the announcement to silence your devices. Oh, well. I am stretched on your life. I am stretched on your grave and will lie there forever with your hands held in mine. I'd be sure we'd not sever. My apple tree, my brightness, 'tis time we were together. For I smell of the earth and I'm slain. When my family thinks that I'm safe in my bed, from night until morning, I am stretched at your head, calling out to the air with tears both hot and wild. Oh, my grief for the girl that I loved as a child. The priests and the friars, they hold me in dread, because I still love you, my love, and you're dead, and would still be your shelter from rain and from storm. Oh, I'm with you in the cool.
We all know the Moon River, don't we? If you have not seen the movie Breakfast at Tiffany's, please go see it. It is a treasure. This is Henry Mancini's music, words by Johnny Mercer, immortalized by the beautiful Audrey Hepburn, of course. Moon River. Two drifters, moon river, moon river, and me. Well, another wonderful classic, 1939. Judy Garland sang Somewhere Over the Rainbow. And boy, don't we all hold that heart song in our hearts. I don't know, it's one of those songs that has been sung the world over by innumerable people, and every time I hear it, I just feel uplifted. And the music, Harold Arlen, the words, Yip Harburg, and boy, did they do a good job. Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. On a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away up on the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere. Birds fly over the rainbow. Why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow,
recently discovered this song just before I auditioned and found out I was going to go to New York again. This is sung by, originally, Katiana Ranieri. She's an Italian singer. She passed in 2018, but she was renowned in Italy. I had never heard of her. The song is called Oh My Love, and it was written by Riz Ortolani. The only reason I came across this song is that it was used in the soundtrack for a movie called Drive. Unusual. That movie has a great soundtrack, by the way. This is 1971 that Katiana sang this. The soundtrack in the movie was 2011. Oh my love. Oh my love, look and see the sun rising from the river, nature's miracle once more. But this light is not for those men still lost in an old black shadow. Won't you help me to believe that they will see a day?
There were birds
are nearing the final few here. This has been so much fun. I just want to thank you all again for being here. This next song, we go to 1977. Disney's The Rescuers movie was released. Music by Sammy Fain and words by Ayn Robbins and Carol Connors. This song, Someone's Waiting for You, has been a part of my life since I was very little. Sometimes in life, we have to be brave. Sometimes in life, it's scary. I used to sing this song to my sister when we were scared sometimes. I've sung it to her in adulthood when we're scared sometimes. And I sing it to you. Someone's waiting for you. Be brave, little one. Make a wish for each sad little tear. Hold your head up, though no one is near. Someone's waiting for you. Don't cry, little one. There'll be a smile where a frown used to be. This is my favorite. That's why it's towards the end. I love singing this song. I love just breaking into this song. As we're floating on Peachland Lake camping with friends, some will remember. 1935, George Gershwin. Porgy and Bess, summertime. And aren't we all looking forward to summertime? Woo-hoo. It's a little bit of a dreary day today, but we've had some nice sun. More is coming. I can't wait. Summertime. Then fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Oh, your daddy's rich, and your ma is good looking. Yeah, yeah. So hush, little baby. Started singing again. Every time I sang, I would cry, and I would sing through the tears. I would sing more, I would sing through the tears. And eventually, the tears started to subside, and my voice started to come back. And now, I am in a place where I can feel strong singing again, and where I can be here in front of you all, singing again. And there are so many reasons for that. So many people that have had my back, that have loved me, that have supported me, that have stood by me. My own tenacity and determination to just get through it
get to the other side of it. And I just want to say, no matter what you're going through, no matter what your challenge is, there is a way through. The only way through is through. You have to just keep pushing. So there were many dreams, and some of them are coming true. And so I thought, as a little encore, when you wish upon a star might be good. When